Selamat datang teman-teman. Kembali ke channel saya. Silakan yang belum bergabung, silakan bergabung. Ini tikus merah yang dulu saya lanjutkan hari ini. Ini pentingnya kenapa saya menyuruh untuk bergabung, karena ada kelanjutan lanjutan dari tahapan tersebut, sehingga Anda bisa dengan detail mendapatkan ilmu yang berjalan di sebuah proses.
Well, once lover, welcome to Gurumata YouTube channel again. And let's joining with Gurumata YouTube channel, ya. Yeah. And this video Gurumata want to showing you about this red ficus, ya. Yeah. Gurumata think you already have seen this ficus on the last video. So why Gurumata tell you to joining with Gurumata YouTube channel? Because Gurumata always showing the step by step with Gurumata is bonsai. So you if you joining with Gurumata channel or for always following Gurumata channel, you will always can see step by step of the bonsai process from Gurumata.
Sekarang saya akan melanjutkan untuk memperagakan tahapan berikutnya dan dulu memasang tempelan-tempelan yang banyak. Sekarang saya akan melanjutkan dari proses tahapan itu, sehingga kedepannya dengan mudah kita akan mendapatkan keindahan yang kita inginkan.
In this time, Gurumata will continuing the last step, ya. Yeah. And in the last video, Gurumata showing you about the joining, joining this body of the ficus, yeah, small and small and everything. And for this time, Gurumata will continuing in the next step.
Pemilihan cabang yang pertama saya kerjakan adalah pemilihan cabang yang terindah.
Oh.
Jadi ini sebuah cabang yang paling bagus di antaranya di sini. Saya akan memulai dari sana, sehingga ini menjadi patokan untuk mendapatkan harmoni keindahannya secara keseluruhan.
When Gurumata selection the branches, ya, start selection the branches, Gurumata start selection from the best branches flow. So that is Gurumata used to be the started or standard to make in other branches. Yeah.
Saya mulai.
Gurumata start. Thank you.
Ini perhatikan teman. Sekarang untuk mendapatkan kedalaman dimensi, Anda harus memperhatikan. Saya akan menggerakkan.
Well, once so far you see in this step the motor will showing how to have a deep dimension.
Nah, jadi masih terlihat dia dari depan sebagai latar kedalaman daripada dimensi, perspektifnya enak teman.
Well, if you see from this part, yeah, when you see this branch and see this branch, so this to be the background of the this branch. So if your bonsai composition like this, you will have a deep dimension, like have a perspective line. Yeah, but I'm continuing in other part.
Akan memberikan arah ke depan seperti apa yang kita harapkan.
We need to give the planning step by step for this bonsai. So this bonsai will be to be what like what we want in the future like that.
Nah, karena ini sudah bagus, kita rapikan sekarang pemotongannya.
Because this flow is already good, so now we must just little bit repairing about the line cutter. So not have not good looking in that branches.
Cabang pertama yang saya pilih sudah jadi, teman.
Well, bonsai lover, you see this? This is the first branches which you must choose to be standard branches training, yeah, in this bonsai.
Sekarang kita akan lanjutkan ke tempat yang lain.
Now we will continuing in the other branches, yeah.
Ya, mungkin saya akan mulai dari sini karena ini juga dekat sama yang ini.
You see this, yeah? Because this branches is have a close area with this, so the motor will move in this branches. Thank you.
masih mengganggu, jadi saya tidak menutupkan ini dulu.
But it might not make the flow for these branches, ya, yeah, because you see this.
Ini masih mengganggu.
Because here any the not good branches.
Saya akan menepuk itu dulu dan membersihkan bekas potongan.
Oh, jadi metu will cleaning the cutter like that and will make the flow first for this branch. Start with the flow.
Katakanlah dengan jiwa kita, kita pandangi dulu di sini dan gerakan di sana akan membawa perasaan kita dan menghasilkan harmoni.
When you make the flow for this branch, yes? First, the matter say you need to make the flow in your soul. First, you need to see the first branches, what you doing the last, or standard branches. And after that, you see this. So, automatically, you will be find what the good flow of this branches, because already following this harmonization like that.
Kita akan pindah ke sini, teman.
Ya, moving this area.
Otomatis di cabang ini akan menjadi patokan kita bekerja ke cabang yang lain.
Same like what we just say the last.
Bagaimana gerakannya yang indah ini, dan di sini kita harus dapatkan itu.
This will be to be the standard flow of other branches, like what the motor will do in this area. This will following this branches, you see the good flow, this, yeah. So automatically you will be find the what must be good flow in this branches, like that, because following this harmonization of this branches, first branches.
Ada bekas kawat, kita crosskan sehingga tidak menjadi tambah dalam bekas luka ini. Ini contoh, teman. Jadi bekas kawat ini kita cross.
Well, Bonsai Lover, you see, like in the last video what the agreement said to you, this is the last wire position. You see this going inside the skin. So when we wiring again, we need do crossing like this, so the skin will be not broken by the wire.
kita biarkan untung gawat ini untuk menunggu cabang anak cabang ini panjang.
You keep this wire, yeah. Perimeter. Keep this wire still long like this, because these branches perimeter have a program to make them more longer. So we need until these branches have a long size. So perimeter will use this wire again.
Karena ficus tidak lama, mungkin seminggu lagi sudah panjang.
Because the ficus have a fast time to growing long size. Yeah. Only 1 week. To be long time. Why? Because it's good growing in Bali, yeah.